Captain Bevis. I'm an A-10 pilot now at Whiteman Air Force Base. Our main mission for the A-10 is close air support for the guys on the ground. We've been deployed to Afghanistan, Iraq, and main mission for the A-10 again is close air support. Combat search and rescue is also backup. And for the air show, we get to talk to people, let them know what we do, and also it's a great recruiting tool for the Air Force Reserves, and 442nd Fighter Wing out of Whiteman.